Hey there, here we are in Salida for the Open Canoe National Champions. What's your name?
I'm Jeff Young.
Jeff! Hey, my name's Young too. That's really cool. You got a great last name.
Thanks.
Hey, you having fun?
A great time.
Good, great good. Time. Did you have a good run?
Yeah, sure did.
Good.
Pretty good.
Good.
Yeah. Water's big, sun's big.
Good, yeah. Good. Good. You're going to have a good lunch.
Yeah, we missed Dale Briggs, though.
Oh, yeah, we do.
We do.
We do. I don't know why he didn't make it out here.
I have no idea.
It's a long drive, but I know he likes to drive. So.
Yeah.
And paddle. He likes to paddle. Where is that guy?
He likes to video, too.
He does. Yeah. I wonder where that guy is.
Probably on the Yo or something. Who knows?
Well, thanks for talking to
Take care.
Well, we're here at the National Canoe Championships, and what's your name?
My name is Pat Cleary.
Pat, I heard you had kind of a shitty day yesterday. Could you tell me about it? Where are you from?
I'm from St. Albans Bay, Vermont. Came down here to paddle at the Nationals, and my partner Mary Ryan showed up after the race was almost done saying, let's paddle tomorrow, so we took a practice run. And we flipped over gate 14, took a long swim down the river. My boat took a great swim. 4.5 miles down class 3, class 4 rapid. A lot of people put a lot of effort into rescuing the boat. We finally got it dragged up the bank and it had some serious damage done to it. So it was kind of a shitty day.
Oh no, were you able to get it taken care of and race that boat today?
We raced it today.
Oh wow, how did you do that?
Everybody at the Camp Canoe up at the Chaffee County Fairgrounds, we got some materials. They all helped me, you know, with lanterns and a lot of advice while drinking beer, and we repaired the outside of the boat. There was a hole in it, which you can see right here, and we needed a filler to mix to get a matrix for a thick paste with a polyester resin. We wanted to use sawdust, couldn't find it. Pete Steffs from Minneapolis, Minnesota came up with a great idea of using Chaffee County horse shit. Dry as hell here in Colorado, and he pulverized it and powdered up about a cup of it.
So that explains the color, is that it?
This is the brown patch underlying this. This was a hole through the boat, and it's been patched up with Chaffee County horse manure.
Wow.
So now and we had an even shittier day today because we were paddling the boat and the horse shit's dissolving. Got a unique smell to it, but it paddles well.
Yeah, I was wondering what that smell was. Oh, wait, we're right by it. Never mind. So I heard you had a shitty run, though, today.
Yeah.
Yeah, but, you know, everyone else said that you were giving them shit when you're out on the river today. Is that true?
Probably a little bit. Like I said, there was a little that dissolved out. Yeah, there was some serious shit going down today.
All right. Well, thanks for talking to us, Pat. Pat, by the way, is a wonderful announcer and announced the races for us today, and we all enjoyed his commentary.
Thank you very much.
And the river keep a talking, but you never hear it say.